had it for a long time, and actually for Rascal Flatts, I'd played it for the guys, and we had I don't know why we didn't cut it. Maybe we had too many ballads or something, but it was a song that I've loved forever. And then when this, we kind of took a break with the Flatts thing, went back to that song, and I was like, I've got to cut. I know how you feel, because the message is so great. Like, look, Lord, I know it is your day to have your day off on Sundays, but listen, if she doesn't call me back, there's no way I can make it till Monday. So I just love the idea and the hook of that song, and you know, I think a lot of fellas have already kind of been through it, and it's just it's a plea for, look, Lord, I need your help this day, just this one Sunday. So I love the song. I think it's going to be a good one. I don't think I can wait. I don't think